Joe Barnard, who is part of the University of Tattersall and organised this fantastic event today.
Thank you. Firstly, I'd just like to welcome you all to the UPL Four Nations Scrap Final. As a guy that covered, you know, it's Neil as well. It's been one hell of a road trip for me and Neil, certainly, and see you along the way has been a lot of fun. We've covered well over 5,000 miles in the van for Wales, Scotland, Ireland and England, of course, of the four nations that are making up this tour. That's at least 40 universities that are represented here at this tournament, which is a first, I think, for at least a university program. Okay, so let's have a look at the prizes. There's some big prizes up for grabs here today, this being the grand final, obviously. Our sponsors, Badbeat, have guaranteed the prize worth to be $50,000. It's slightly over that, actually, because it has prizes in the EPT's value and so on. The top two students will get EPT packages, so that's one hell of a prize. It's €7,000 to enter those events and get the flights, the accommodation, so I'm joining the Badbeat team at those events. We've got four Grosvenor Poker Tour packages as well. That's the GUKPT. The 10,000 plus cash prizes on top of that to be broken down to just 19 to 2,700, $10 to 18, $250, working steadily up to the winner. Apart from the event trophy, the EPT seat and everything beyond it, the title also gets $2,000 as well. So very nice super prizes.
Welcome to Tattersall, Nottingham, University Poker League National Finals, sponsored by Badbeat. Saturday afternoon, dealers, 9 to 25.50.
Jump it up for Neil, please.
Alive or dead, would it be?
Stew Unger.
Poker, how much luck, how much skill?
60-40.
Who is the ultimate poker legend?
Dan Harrington.
If you had to give one piece of poker advice, what would it be?
Don't bet with money you can't afford to lose.
Raise with King 8 suited.
If you could play poker with anyone alive or dead, who would it be?
Gus Hansen and probably Devilfish.
Devilfish?
Yeah.
Are you still in, by the way?
No, I'm out.
Any bad beats?
Yeah, one today. Well, not really a bad beat, but bad luck. I have pocket kings third hand, just around pocket aces. So, bad luck. But not bad beat.
Yeah, no, that's not a bad beat.
All wrong.
Yeah.